Yangtze Estuary No. 2 is the largest ancient wooden ship ever found in the country. The plan is to seal the wreck in a cylindrical box, then lift both the vessel and surrounding sludge in one piece.
We expect the work to take 2 to 3 months.